Good morning and welcome to the TASS Morning Show. For the first time in history, Oman will host the ICC T20 World Cup alongside the neighbouring United Arab Emirates from October 17th. Oman will host six preliminary round matches at the T20 World Cup, spread across three nights on October 17th, 19th and the 21st. Oman will also play the opening game against Papua New Guinea on Sunday, while the group also includes Bangladesh and Scotland. The opening ceremony will be held under the patronage of His Highness Sayyid Hayazin bin Haitham Al Said, the Minister of Culture, Sports and Youth. In its recent announcement, Moody's changed the outlook of Oman's credit rating to stable from negative and affirmed its rating at Ba3. According to Moody's, the change in outlook reflects the significant easing of pressures on government liquidity and external financing. This came as a result of the ongoing implementation of the medium-term fiscal plan and a relative increase in oil prices since the middle of 2020, which led to a steady decline in the direct government debt burden to around 60% of GDP by 2024. His Highness Sayyid Hayazin bin Haitham Al Said, Minister of Culture, Sports and Youth, will patronize the opening ceremony of ICC T20 World Cup hosted by Oman today. Sayyid Hayazin will attend the ceremony at the Oman Cricket Stadium in Al Amrab. Ahad Foundation will launch the Ahad Al Khair convoy on Sunday to support Omani women and their families affected by Cyclone Shaheen. The foundation, in the name of the Honorable Lady, the spouse of His Majesty Sultan Haitham bin Tariq, is keen to promote Omani women's associations throughout the Sultanate through Ahad Al Khair. Thank you for joining us in the TASS Morning Show. To get the latest updates, log on to EurabianStories.com.